Hey guys, it's Megan and Margaret back with the very first episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Supernatural. This is the newest expansion pack. It came out on September 4th, 2012. And if you do not know me, I am Margaret. And you can call me by Gamer Margaret if you would like. But yeah, I do Let's Plays. I play Skyrim currently, and I also play Happy Wheels. I kind of took a break from Minecraft, but if anybody wants me to go ahead and start playing Minecraft again, I will definitely try my best to. But yeah, basically this is my Sims 3 Let's Plays, and I do have one other Sims 3 Let's Play kind of going on right now as well. It's at the very end of it though, so it is the Sims 3 Showtime, which is the last, which is the expansion pack before The Sims 3 Supernatural, but, still new, I guess. Not really, but, yeah, I have all the expansion packs and all the stuff packs, and, I don't have much store content. I have, like, two or three stuff. Yeah, probably, like, two stuff currently right now. Well, actually, I have, like, three. I don't know. I don't remember. But, yeah, and, in this household, I'm going to have one fairy, one witch, one vampire, and one werewolf, and this is the loading screen. It is beautiful. I will kind of, I don't know, it's supposed to be even more beautifuler, but right now it's kind of frozen. I don't know why. There you go. Okay, well, it kind of failed. As you can see, the moon kind of changed. Brains. I love that. It's so cute. And then wait, let's see right now. The full moon. But why didn't it do this little thing? Maybe because I'm recording? But I love this new like loading screen. It's so beautiful, so interesting. Absolutely adore it. There you go. Oh my god, that's so cool. And this is a new expansion pack. It comes with fairy houses, whatever this is, mushrooms, wands for witches. You could send gifts to friends, just like Simport. You can send gifts. This is like something for the fairies. The arboretum, or the I forgot what it's called. You could have fairy gardening competitions. Well, just gardening competitions. You can make elixirs. You could become a fortune teller. A lot of new stuff. And I'm going to just go ahead and read you description for Moonlight Falls, which is the new, sorry, but I have a couple of mods. This is my Let's Play This Showtime thing. I'm not logged in currently, but I will if I wanted to. But yeah, so this is the description of Moonlight Falls, the new town of The Sims 3 Supernatural. So let's just begin. With its misty waterfalls, deep forests, and shrouded coves, Moonlight Falls casts a spell on all who enter. The town was founded centuries ago by two immigrant families, the Van Goots, or the Van Galds, I don't know how to pronounce that, extraordinarily long-lived, and sun-averse, and the wolves, high-spirited and strangely affected by the full moon. They were soon joined by odd, seemingly magic forest-dwelling folk. The town is known for its peculiar potions made from the plants, gems, and minerals unique to this quiet corner of the town. Some ingredients can only be found at night, but only the truly adventurous stay out after dark. But some say it's a whole different world under the moonlight. I love it. I love the description. And this is a little, again, loading screen to new game or old game, but they come with I think a few new game tips. We probably not might pass them right now, but I will just skip to the loading screen. So yeah, I'll see you at the loading screen. Bye for now. Here we go. What a pretty loading screen. How pretty. It's beautiful. I love the details in the trees and everything, and oh my god. And let me just say, this town is, it looks really big, I guess because it's pretty empty, and oh my god, look how far I can go. And the big thing about this town was that there was snow on the mountains. And Seasons is coming out soon. I will be getting that too, and probably doing a Let's Play on that as well. I will, actually. Definitely. But maybe at the same time as Supernatural is going on, I have to see. Probably at the same time. But this is the town, basically like that. I know that's like City Hall or something. Where's the school? Maybe that's a school. No. I think that's a school in the stadium. And yeah, just a little foggy area. And I do have my music turned off right now, so yeah, sorry about that. But the first thing I noticed really about this town, I know people were like, I don't know, they noticed something else. Or I forgot what they noticed. I don't know, but the first thing I noticed was this little baseball field thing that they try to incorporate to the game. I absolutely adore it. It's a huge baseball field, but I love it. It's so cute. I think that's really cute. That's like, oh my god, that's awesome. I don't know. I just found that really awesome. But yeah, I absolutely love this town. Really cool, really mysterious and everything like that. So let's just go ahead and jump into Create a Sim. So yeah, meet you there. Okay guys, we are here in Create a Sim, and I already created our four characters. This is our first like sim, I guess. Her name is Delilah Winker, and she's our fairy. And she has these beautiful, beautiful wings. I have never used them in any of my, like, households. I only created one, but I just love them because they're so sparkly. So I decided to use them, and she loves pink and purple and colors like that. This is just, like, an overview of all the girls' clothes, all the girls' shirts and stuff. Oh, that's, like, with those things, those are the girls' shirts. And I'll just give you an overview of some of the girls' pants or skirts, bottoms, you could call them. They're still loading, so they have a couple of jeans too, and then back to skirts and stuff. If you couldn't tell already, this expansion pack, well, I don't think you could, but this expansion pack is basically like old fashioned, I guess you can say. I don't really know, but how to say it, but it's pretty old fashioned with some of the clothes. Yeah, some of the clothes. Okay. So that was Delilah Winker, and here we are with our vampire, and she's also a girl, and her name is Emma Beckington. Now, I'm going to show you their traits and their favorite foods once we have, like, bought their house and stuff, and ooh. There she is. There is our vampire. Look at those eyes. They are glowing. And yeah, she just loves the color red. I think this is a little too much. Maybe in like, it was a little too much red, but it matched kind of. Like, it was supposed to be the same outfit. Everything was supposed to go together, so I kept it. But her hair was also supposed to be red before, but I had to change it because I wanted her to wear these red clothes, but it wouldn't work. It was a little too much red. So that's what happened. And that's her, and I kind of showed you all the female stuff already. So this is our next character. He is our, or next sim, he is our vamp, no, wait, whoa, he is our werewolf, and his name is William Bear. And yeah, basically, oh, and I like to say that all these characters either have, like, they have, most of their clothes are from Supernatural. They have some clothes from the base game, and a little bit, like, sleepwear and stuff is from, like, Master Suite stuff. I think some of the athletic clothes were at Master Suite stuff, too. And I think our vampire named Emma, her right here, the black-haired girl, she has some shoes in her athletic wear, which came from Generations, but they're just some sneakers. You'll never see her athletic wear anyway. But if you want to download this group of people, I'm still thinking if I want to put them up to exchange just yet. I might not, but just telling you all their clothes and like where it came from and stuff. So yeah. And for what's her name, Delilah's swimsuit, there's a pattern that I think came from the exchange. It's not bad, it's nice. So I don't know, or maybe it came from the store. I don't remember, but it came from thesims3.com, so, yeah. And this is him, his face, and hair and stuff. Again, all from either Supernatural or the base game. Just some of their eyebrows are from, like, the exchange, so sorry about that. Yeah, but they're nice eyebrows, so. And this is him transforming into a werewolf. Oh, look how ugly he got. I kind of fixed him up. He was a little bit uglier. But I could fix up his nose and everything, but I'm going to leave it. I'm going to leave it just like this. Very ugly. Very scary. Love the eyes, though. Love the eyes. Good job on the eyes. And our last, but not definitely not least, Sim is Barry Potter. Like Harry Potter. See, he has like the Harry Potter glasses. Yeah, that kind of inspired me to create him. Love his outfit as well. All Supernatural, some base game. But yeah, basically that's it. Yeah, that's him. I like the different sleeves and the open thing. I love the detail, definitely with the pants too, as you can see. Very cute, very cute. That's Barry Potter. And that is our household. Let's accept it. I could show you their traits. No, I'll just show you it when we get into making their house. I'm probably not going to build it. Ooh, she looks scary, but that's okay. I could have gave a little tint to her family and changed up their skin. Or gave it a tint to her fairy. The vampire is the only one with a little skin change. But that's because she's a vampire. She has to have this like glowy kind of little tint to her skin. So, yeah, they're going to just be, I think I'm just going to make them just like acquaintances, just roommates, and this is our family. Let's go to the town and let's just search for some homes. There's really one I like, but a couple of gamers, simmers, I guess you could say, are using it, so I kind of want to use a different one, but I'm not sure which yet. I'm going to go look around the town, and we're looking for a two-bedroom, by the way, because... yeah. Oh my. This is a one bedroom. I think these are all one bedrooms over here. Yeah. So. That's all one bedrooms in here, starting with the two bedrooms. Two bedroom, one bathroom. Let's go ahead and see. I think this house is a little small, but I think it just might be the house that we have to buy. So. Small though. That's okay. I don't know why it's still green. Can I load, please? Okay, so here it is, just like this. I think I might get this house. Listen, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. I might actually buy this house. Ooh, there goes ahead the dogs. And oh, they're already kind of growing some random red Valerie. Oh, ooh. I think we might just get this house, and they have a bicycle and stuff. Ooh. We're gonna get this house right here. We're gonna furnish it. Yeah, let's buy it unfurnished. Sorry about the loud noises outside. They live on 327 or 327, not street. So let's go ahead and play. And I kind of picked out their jobs already, so yeah. They're all are going to be working. One, I think our vampire is going to have a part-time job. I wanted our fairy to stay home, but we need more money, so... yeah. Okay, never, and then never. So, first what we're going to do, I'm going to finish their house, and then I'll get back to you. I don't know if we're going to go into any gameplay today. We're probably just going to finish their house and then get their jobs, and then that will be it, but... yeah, basically I'm just gonna furnish the house really quickly and then we can go ahead and yeah, I'll just show you it, okay? So I'll be right back. Okay guys, I am done furnishing the house. I only bought a few things. They still have 936 simoleons left, so they have a bit of money. I kind of want to save it. Don't want to go overboard and spend it all yet, but I just furnished it a little bit, and here's what I came up with. It's pretty empty, by the way, you guys want to know. So, okay. So, first outside we have this beekeeper thing, and we have this fence for our fairy, because she's going to be gardening and all that stuff. And so this is a little fairy house where she'll be sleeping in there. She could drink some pollen punch and whatnot. And here you enter through the door. Up at the walls up, actually. You enter through the door, and I put their diplomas all around everywhere. So, diploma, regular TV, base game, rug, supernatural, a little couch, really, really cute, supernatural, and then this little new thing, new item, also came from supernatural. Remember, a lot of these stuff are from supernatural. Stove and a refrigerator are, too, another diploma. Then we got over here this painting of, I'm guessing she's a fairy. I don't know. She's wearing, like, the little fairy outfit. And, also came with Supernatural, obviously. Look at this empty room. Bathroom. Base game stuff. And then here is the bedroom. It's really plain. And then the last diploma, they have the alchemy station, they have bunk beds, and then here's the vampire's bed. The vampire has the best bed, so she's very lucky. They have an empty room because it's, I don't know, I'm saving it up for something else. This won't fit in here because it's keep on telling me, like, there's space around it that you need, like, they can't walk here or something like that. So they won't, if I put it here, I can't, if I put it there, I can't put it anywhere else. So it's going in this room, and I don't want to put these stuff in that room just because I don't want to. And one other thing that I forgot, that I have to buy them, because it's one of our person's job to be this. What? Where did I get this? Oh, buy sugar baby. Okay, sugar baby. Got you. That's a little bit too light of a desk. Let's do this color. Let me just see, don't even have enough now. Okay, whatever. but there's gonna be a desk in here because one of our Sims will be a vampire, and how do you call it? One of our Sims will be a vampire. Whoa, what a glitch. Okay. One of our Sims, the vampire Sim, is going to become a writer, and we don't have enough for a computer. It's $800, so, yeah, so right now, we are going to actually have them get their jobs really quickly. I have to end this video. Actually, I'm going to end this video right here because I think it's a little bit long, or maybe it's a little bit short. I'm sorry, but I have to end it right here. Thank you so much for watching. The next part, we will actually play a little bit, get their jobs, just introduce them to the neighborhood, start on everything. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. New episodes will be coming out every Monday, just like this one. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys soon. Have a great day. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you, and game on.